But I think we should set up everything quite easily.
Shit.
Don't do that to Mike.
What?
Don't lost you know, the microphone.
Oh. I don't know, now I can't see.
Basically, we can try to make something with this too.
Now I can't really see these settings.
We just go to levels.
Oh, record. Okay, I found it.
Because we hear you like loud enough, but maybe a bit too loud, and try to turn off the boosting. Really? No? I guess the boosting is necessary. Yeah, I think it's fine. I mean, you need to listen and tell me if it's good.
Yeah, I can't hear you, Mike.
What?
I can't hear you through the echo, so I think.
Okay, but I was not talking. I'm talking now, and like one, two, three.
No, it was. You were talking.
Okay. So no echo?
No, there's no echo.
Okay, that's cool.
I think I could turn myself a bit up.
But then you might pick up echo again.
Good.
I can turn you up.
It sounds like I have echo of myself.
That doesn't matter because we don't hear it here. I mean, it doesn't matter for stream.
But I hear it on. Do I hear it on stream?
No, I think you don't. You just hear yourself again through your headphones, and it's not connected
with
the stream.
Okay, so it's normal, right?
Yeah. I mean, what I hear from you, that's all there is.
Okay, it sounds good now. I think it sounds good.
Okay.
So I can just. Hopefully it will be. I hope so.
Okay, next time we have a big turn. You are breathing into mic.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be. I don't know how to hold my head. It's too just like this. Maybe I could just put it to
my it won't catch you up. It's good, it's
okay.
Good like this. I'll tell you just in case something
okay,
happens.
Sure.
We need a divine shield. Hey, guten Tag, what's up?
What's up?
Hi there to you too.
Hi.
We are just setting up some Discord.
Yeah, now you can hear me not on stream, so we decided to kind of set up Discord so we can both talk to you. I guess it's, I don't know.
It worked out. I hope it works well, but in case you notice something strange or something happening, like weird with the sound, please do notify us.
Yeah, because this is our first time setting it up, so hopefully everything sounds fine, and yeah, hopefully it's fun. I still have a lot of work to do, and I'm just finishing up a few things for both for GamersLog and for myself, so yeah, today it's been a crazy day, but yeah, I'm still gonna be here, and hopefully this isn't too weird.
It's weird because you hear yourself twice?
No, I don't hear myself at all because I don't have headphones.
I think this is a okay turn 5. If nothing else, these are really durable dudes. What's up with you? How are you doing?
How have you been? I think decent. Yeah, this is exactly the way I feel. Just funky, like holding the finger on the button, and how he's sweating. There are like little drippings of sweat. That's exactly how I rank 4 yesterday. That's great, man.
Nice, nice.
Awesome news. Congratulations. Wow. That is awesome.
Yeah.
That is completely awesome. What deck did you use? Did you use the one that you were playing? Like, I don't know, you were playing like Miracle Rogue and a few other ones, so I'm just wondering if you stuck to it. Bought the new Witchfoot expansion. That is great. You are officially hooked to Hearthstone. Yeah, when you buy the expansion for the first time, you're just like, is this worth it? But then you just kind of realize that it is.
Secret Mage, yeah, very, very efficient deck for climb. Also, I'm glad you decided to stick with the game. Okay, whatever comes out, we are prepared. We have like 5 poisonous minions on board. Yeah, Deathwing is no threat because our dudes will kill him. Yeah, we can just go slow now. I have a small lags.
Lags? Like what sort?
A sword that I cannot play because of them.
Really?
But it's that fine. Bad? No, it's not that bad, but they're slowing my gameplay.
Oh.
I used Miracle 10-7. Oh, nice.
Well, I'm glad you like the game.
I mean, 10-7 is also a good win rate.
Nice. Especially for Miracle Bro. Days.
Let's go like this. And now we can hope for, I don't know, something from this. They usually already have Divine Shields, but you can never be too sure.
Oh, the letters are purple again. Why is that happening? Oh, God.
Yeah, I was thinking about it. I mean, now I'm attached to this game. Yeah, and it's pretty cool. I mean, we are attached to Hearthstone for like 2.5 years now.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest, before the new expansion hits, I always kind of chill out from the game. And as you may notice, like, I've been playing a bit more World of Warcraft usual, and I don't always do that. I usually play some other game just before the new expansion, just so I can prepare for a new few months of being in the meta again. When it's like the end of the expansion, I just feel like not getting too annoyed about the decks that will rotate out soon. So I just try to relax by basically not being too involved. So that's why the way I am. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, nevertheless. I mean, it's gonna be a lot more Hearthstone when the expansion hits, because we're pretty much gonna be playing decks all day.
Yeah. Do you hear Ivona when she's talking? I think you should
be able to. I'm gonna check.
Yeah, I feel like there is a little bit lag, you know, like when you talk to someone on Skype via phone.
It sounds pretty good.
But it's fine. I saw high five and then I said five. It's fine.
Yeah, high five.
Yeah, and also, it's a great thing to be back to stream. I really enjoy it. And,
I hope we see you a lot more.
Yeah, I hope too.
I hope so.
Yeah, we will try to grind that legend maybe this month. I feel I have that much time.
Yeah, guys, we would really need your feedback on this Discord thing that we were setting up, because if something doesn't sound well, we want to fix it, and if you're enjoying this, we want to know as well, so we can just kind of sometimes do that as well.
Okay, not the best curve, but not the worst. I mean, we have one drop and the rest should unfold as we go. It's important to have something to keep going, to keep putting up pressure and forcing people to react, not play their own game. Also, we had some people complaining that they cannot really catch us on our daily schedule. Well, not a lot of, but some people. And I hope this way we will enable that all our viewers can at least see at one of us streaming. And yeah,
we're thinking we would like to stream a lot more in the future. And Philip and I have some sort of a deal where I would start the stream the way I usually do at like 2:30 p.m. or something. Nothing changes. And then since Philip is working on his project during that time, after he finishes, I have to start working on my own stuff as well, including like university, job, and all that. Then he would stream for the second half of the stream, so you guys should be able to see a lot of both.
I hope that's fun.
That's cool. I hope you like both of us.
Yeah.
It would be funny if I was like boring to death. Like, okay, I'm just gonna drop by later when Zernix is streaming. So I don't have to watch you. That would be fun.
Okay, we still.
I hope you guys are happy with the stream. And yeah, we're always.
If I hit rank 1, I'll drop to rank 5, right? And you guys, legends, back to rank 1, 4, or. Never get out of legend. We do get out of legend. We drop to rank 4.
What?
When you hit legend and the next season you drop to rank 4.
Yeah, but yeah, not but that month. That, like, you drop to rank 4 next four month. You never get out of legend.
Really?
I think he meant... If you hit rank 1, you drop to rank 4. Five.
Yeah, if you hit legend, you drop to rank 4.
Next month is what I meant, not during the month when you're legend.
No, I didn't understand you guys.
Like, when you get legend, you stay legend for that rest, and then you drop out of it. I thought you guys were talking about it.
Yeah, don't speak that fast because Mike cannot catch up everything.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I misunderstood that completely.
Yeah, just to clear the confusion.
If you hit rank 1 next month, you will be rank 5. That's true. And even if you hit rank 1 and then you drop to rank 5, you're still gonna be rank 5. So your highest peak on that month.
Yeah.
Sorry for talking too fast.
Okay. Guess it's now or never for this.
Yes, because of the cat.
And at least we should get one taunt, please.
Please.
No taunts.
I mean, it looks like a one game.
Yeah. I mean, next turn we can do 8 from hand with Vine Cleaver.
Cheers.
If he decides to go face. But no, he's chasing my minions, and that's great news actually. What?
No, sorry, I'm just talking about the newsletter.
The new what?
The newsletter.
Okay.
I did. Oh, there's no. Okay. I'm all in pain. Like my back hurts. My pretty much hurts.
So how are you guys been today?
What's up? What's up? I haven't talked to you all day. I miss you.
Are you playing? Are you playing the Hearthstone right now? Goldenstock. We can climb together.
Sometimes I have my viewers threatening that they will stream snipe if I end up at the same rank as them.
That's fine.
They're like, if you drop now, like rank 10 or whatever, I will stream snipe you, like whichever rank they're in.
Yeah.
That's pretty fun.
And this is pretty much a game.
I hope they can't hear the
no,
end game.
Just
please.
Watching, okay? This is fine.
That's fine. What do you guys do during the evening? That's something I haven't asked you yet, because we usually talk in the afternoon. I say bye at around like 7, 7:30. So I was just wondering, like, what's your evening like? What do you like to do?
Stream evening?
I know what you're meaning.
Yeah, watching World Championship in StarCraft usually.
Yeah, pretty much.
Or BlizzCon or something I missed. You're playing on EU, right? Yeah, that's right. Only on EU, unfortunately.
Yeah, both of us.
Too poor to have the collections on all three servers, and I'm also too poor with time to play on one properly, so I think I'm fine with where I am. I like to keep this. I mean, it puts a lot of pressure early on, and it kind of gives you opportunities to grow your board, or at least force early removal.
Okay, I'm gonna set it up this way so I can see chat.
Why is this set at like billion percent?
What?
Zoom. My chat.
I want to see the chat.
so I'm trying to set it up so I can talk.
LOL. Don't laugh at us.
That's true though. That's completely true. Okay, let's see what's going on. Please no more.
Yeah, I don't know if you speak Serbian or not, but this is like a Serbian hip hop rap.
What are you playing?
Oh, okay.
Well, sir.
Yeah, Montenegrin.
Like, yeah. Okay, so where do I want to go? Actually, all my points are. We also, if you're able to change your server using the same.
Yeah, that's true.
What? Like using the same collection.
Me and you.
If you're on the server, if you can take collection with you.
Yeah, but that's basically
that
three times less money for Blizzard.
Blizzard, yeah. Yeah.
Why would they do that?
That would be a lot of pain.
Because usually people who wants to play on multiple servers buy the collections on others.
You
need something to clear this, and
I have 12 hours to grind this. Oh god.
Yeah, I have a problem.
Get us out of Shadowheart 4, and this kind of help us, which I will take because of that.
5 minutes. Are you guys crazy?
So this is the main problem that I'm facing right now.
I figured that you guys would have a lot more fun watching Hearthstone today because I'm in trouble regarding World of Warcraft. I know I should be grinding two games at the same time, but right now I am. And it's making my life more complicated, but this is what's happening right now. So basically, there's like a weekly reset in World of Warcraft. You guys probably do know that. And basically, the end of this season is like tomorrow at 6 in the morning. So the biggest problem is that I have a certain amount of resources that I need to collect to be able to get some gear, but I don't have enough. So what's gonna happen to my resources is they're gonna turn into like a miserable amount of gold if I don't grind.
Grinder!
I've been grinding for a long time, and now I have to do like battlegrounds and arenas the whole night.
Hey Samir, welcome!
Hi Samir!
He's a card for you, he's a wave for you. How are you?
So, yeah,
So yeah, those are my problems right now, and I figured you'd much rather watch Dude Paladin than watching me grind battlegrounds. Holy shit! I didn't even set up my PvP. I'm a noob. I didn't reset my everything.
Well, we need to.
Okay, I'll survive one battle.
Sacrifice one.
Holy shit.
And we absolutely need to trade this.
What? Hi, Simir! What's been up? What's up? What have you been up to? Two of my sets got did it.
Yeah, try to speak a little bit slower.
Sorry. I get excited, and they're used.
Yeah, but they cannot understand you. They catch like every third word when you speak fast, because there is like a lag in the call.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'll try to robotish and speak slowly.
That's perfect.
This is perfect. I don't know if I can do this. It is not my pace.
Well,
it is unnatural. So
I am not sure.
Like,
do not
make me do this.
Of course this happened.
You have lead. Just smash 7. Powerful weapon.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, lethal is good.
Lethal is awesome. At 4, work sucks, man.
Oh shit!
30 more seconds.
Yeah, good luck with your battlegrounds. I need water. Is that the real water or the one from the dead?
It's real, it's not plastic. I mean, it's water.
Good one. Okay.
Yeah, I guess they're laughing at my voice. No, they're laughing at Samir being at work.
I envy you, Samir. Aww. Why do you want to be at work? Are you employed?
Maybe he's looking for... No, maybe he's at school. I don't know. I forget how old you guys are. And I forget who's in school and who isn't. Sorry for that. I know I'm horrible sometimes and I forget about it. Sorry.
Usually the people from work envy those who are at home, and the people that are at home envy those that are at work. And that's how it goes. Like, we are never satisfied. We need something stronger than this wolf. It won't carry us through the warlock.
I don't have anything set up. Oh man, this sucks. I didn't set up my PP tell.
Ah yeah, you need
is...
to do that.
Yeah,
maybe there is a rest zone
problem.
Up in the boat.
There is, but I don't have time to do it because we're gonna lose.
Just click a few buttons.
He's always watching me work. He actually works a lot. Samir is like one of the most hardworking people in this stream that I know. He's like the amount of work that man is able to work is just crazy. I envy him for that amount of like dedication for something. Right now I'm dedicated to Battleground, but that's all the dedication I have for today. And we're gonna lose.
Holy shit.
I figured you'd much rather watch.
That?
What?
What do you think?
Nothing. It looked
die.
Really strange.
Die, guy.
I wanna dig out.
No.
Stop.
Touching.
Yeah, it's really strange when you talk about your battleground and it's not on the screen.
Is it?
Sorry. I'm kinda used to it. That's okay. I can be fun even if you have no idea what game.
Kappa.
I'm sure of that.
No, I'm pretty sure that's not. Oh god, there's that. You say indeed, but I have no idea what you're implying to.
Is it about me being weird?
I guess it is.
Who's that PUBG girl?
I'm actually playing World of Warcraft.
Yeah, World of Warcraft Battleground, not
holy shit! Shut up. Don't heal. No, why are you an angel? Like, who allowed you to be an angel?
Yeah, he will be like that for some time and it will heal and then it will perish and then you can win your fight.
What? Yeah, he's alive? Just,
for like 15 seconds or something like that.
Why is this rogue healing? Who's ever healing
Angel is healing
guy?
Him.
What?
The spirit healer is healing him.
Spirit healer? How do I make him not a spirit healer?
Just kite him away. Spirit healer cannot move.
Okay. Guys, I'm not playing PUBG. I just figured Dude Paladin is a lot more fun than the stress I'm going to endure today. I had no idea that it's the end of the season. Like, if I hadn't found out and if my resources went to waste, I would have been so mad. I would have regretted every single hour at that game, Kappa.
Well, my
that would have never happened.
Wow, time expired, or wow, how do you say it in English?
Wow.
That was the end of the season for me.
Oh, we're actually winning! We're kicking ass! And I didn't even switch my talents.
That is awesome.
That is awesome.
This is basically equivalent of
Tarim. So is this what it sounds like when you're playing PUBG? Talking about, oh my god,
No, I just said Battlegrounds and PUBG has two words Battlegrounds.
Oh, right.
So that's where the confusion came. I said in B.
I now I understand the Zerg comparison.
Ah, yes, you see the. I said indeed because Philip said weird because we're talking about what's happening to your game and we're able to see what's happening. Indeed.
You know what? Our stream used to be like that. It used to be so laggy that you couldn't even see the game we were talking about, but you'd be able to listen to us. So this is pretty much what it looked like 2 years ago.
Yeah.
So now
we're retro.
What?
Yeah, going retro. Now we need to find. If we continue to do this, we're gonna have to buy another mic that is at least a bit more.
My sound sucks.
Yeah, or we need to do something with the lives. Yeah, our internet sucks and he killed everything. That's bad paladin. Bad warlock.
I don't have my talents. Holy shit. I'm gonna die. I die. You guys know me well enough. You know I play WoW. I hope you do. Or maybe you come to stream and it doesn't at all what I play.
That's also fine.
Yeah. And I don't know. We have a copy of PUBG. We can play it, but none of us is really a first-person shooter.
At all.
Bad boy?
Why is he a bad boy? What did he do? I was busy and didn't do this.
Yeah, what did I do?
What did he do?
Now I understand.
The Zerg.
Oh, the Zerg reference when everyone goes to one point and ignore another.
Yeah. Now I understand. Oh, you have my bleed all over your face. All over your stupid face. There we go. This is me when I'm playing Battlegrounds. If you guys want to see it sometimes, we can do it.
Definitely.
It's not fun.
I get salty.
And insult.
In most polite ways.
Because I'm dreaming.
It's
what?
Okay.
What?
Nothing.
What are you laughing about? Can you hear me?
No.
Look at this. I'm out. Look at that. Oh, actually, we're winning.
It would be perfect if we can draw a crystal line. Come on, juggler. Yes.
Bleed. Yeah, exactly. Druids are OP. And this is me maining. I don't do that a lot, but sometimes I do.
I'm at work, and I can write all the time. That's okay.
That's fine, as long as you're having fun. Oh, please do not interrupt me. Interrupt your damn face, not mine. He died. He didn't die. He reappeared magically. What do you mean flash heal? That doesn't exist in my world. Go away.
I remember those battlegrounds. Good time. Yeah, they are. And
they are,
and they're extremely stressful when you only have a few hours to grind those echoes of battle or whatever they are.
When you have to win.
What?
When you have to win.
Yeah, when you have to win, it sucks, man.
Oh, come on.
It really sucks. Oh, there's a rogue. Yum, yum. Yum, you're the most beautiful meal I've ever. That's perfect.
It's good because he won't play. He won't play the file now. Or if he does, he's
they're like listening
not
to
advanced
one game
people,
and watching another.
Not advanced person.
Yum! There's a bird. Stupid druid.
Don't be salty.
Stupid owl.
I'm
not salty.
I really
I'm
don't enjoy listening.
Aww.
Really?
Aww. He doesn't like. It's like running away into water. Deep water. He died there. Aww, he doesn't enjoy me. That's sad.
Okay, we're basically all out.
Yeah, mind control is still a thing. I learned that the hard way. I thought it was a myth.
Yeah, but you can drink it out of it.
If you know how to.
Yeah. It's a bit echo. Yeah, it's a bit echo when she speaks because it's a bad mic, other mic.
Sorry.
But if you hear my echo, then we can fix that if that's the case. But thanks for letting us know and welcome to Stream Nuke. How are you? What's up?
This is the first time we've tried this. So next time it will be a lot better.
Yeah,
Simir, it depends, but sometimes it takes a while. Sometimes it can take months to years.
I'm good. She's using this headset, and while the headphones are great, the mic is not the best.
We just wanted to try this today. If it's too annoying for you guys, I can stop talking. Apparently, I'm talking too fast, and I'm talking about WoW, so I don't have to talk.
Supporting a home community. That's really, really nice of you.
That is nice.
Yeah, and the fact that we're sitting next to each other also makes it, I don't know, not normal.
Yeah,
not ordinary.
It isn't normal that we're talking on Discord, I suppose.
But this way you can hear her better, I guess.
Why would I want this? This is a stupid reward. That's not what I wanted at all. It's a shit reward. I win and I really get a shit reward that I don't want.
You
want
to grind out like 30 tokens for one night?
I don't need tokens. I need gear.
Marks, yeah, marks of honor or whatever.
I don't need marks of honor. I need gear to
Ah, okay.
So I want gear, and they're giving me champion equipment. Who the hell wants a champion equipment in a battleground? Like, are you serious? Are you actually trolling me now? Before the end of the season.
This game is pretty much over, but we want the four games before this, which makes us...
You won the battle, but you lost the war.
No, I think it's opposite.
You won the war, but you lost the battle?
Yeah.
I guess that's true.
I don't know if we should keep this, I mean... Not to mention that we don't have that much time. You can just mark us down with... pretty much everything. He has 4, 6, 8, plus 8, 16, plus hero power. Yeah, that's it.
Now I'm upset because you don't like.
But like, the Warlocks are worst matchup by far for this deck, and everything else is at least 50% or better in our favor. So I really enjoy playing this versus any class. Even with Warlocks, I win sometimes, like 40% of the time. And if I cannot win, at least I give them I make them work for that win, and sometimes they misplay, and then you improve your win rate even more. And there is nothing more sweet than when you win something that you shouldn't. I mean, it's just the way it is. It comes like free win, so everything that's free is good, right? Am I wrong? Do you share my opinion?
Jail is almost free. I mean, it doesn't make it good.
You have to work to go to jail. You have to do something.
Yeah, I guess, but you live there for free, right?
You have to work there.
Do you have to?
Yeah.
In all jails? Like, ever?
Yeah.
Always?
You think it's a holiday?
Kind of.
No. I like when they are AFK and I get free win. Yeah, that's true. That's also cool.
Sumir, I'm not sure what you mean. I mean, we are fine. We just hope you are as well. I really hope you are.
Okay.
Why is my champion not with me?
Okay, no freezing trap. Is it a snipe? No. Then it's probably cat trick. It has to be a cat trick.
Okay, I didn't set my talents again. No, I really have to do it.
Can you do it now?
Yeah, I just have to remember which one they are.
Oh, this guy knows what he's doing.
Bash is fine.
We can bash this, and then we're on curve. Yeah, it's a cat trick. So we just don't play spells and it never activates, or we play pull to arms and our spell is far more superior than his trap and we don't care.
What's up, Stimir? Talk to us. Spellbook. Okay, I need Moonfire.
This looks fine, this board state.
What else do I need? I need my keyboard to work.
Ah, this spell is such an unfair spell. But at least we get to keep most of our dudes in check. Not most of them, but enough. Oh, I hope you have one more of that. Yeah, I played spell. Guilty as charged.
Oh, they're gone.
Play Rexxar. Don't play Rexxar. Please don't play Rexxar. Don't have it. Don't have Rexxar. Do not play DK.
You actually don't want him to just play anything, right?
Just play anything you want, just don't play Rexxar or Unleash the Hounds. But just don't do it. Do not play it. I mean, I think he doesn't have it. Yeah, that's really fine. Yeah, four wolves. Three wolves, I don't care.
So you go
like on top, whatever that is.
Huh?
Level up.
Yep. I mean,
I don't even know what the spells are called.
Look at what it does.
Yeah, I see, I see. So that was a fire trap that just doesn't do much.
I guess. And I trade because I'm so afraid of... Oh, it's Wandering Monster, actually. And yeah, I think we win from this position because we have Ward, he doesn't, and we have more resources with Vine Cleaver, and he's spending kill commands to clear our dudes, which is like crazy good for us. Please don't discover Barnes, that will hurt me. Yeah, let's start with the weapon.
Well, they're beating our ass big time. This time I am not as excited. This is me losing.
Ivana was talking about talents. I remember everyone was using a combat and assassination. I was subtlety guy all my life.
You're playing a subtlety rogue, right? Yeah, you're gonna be extremely useful, I think, because subtlety rogue is actually the one that I'm leveling right now, and it is the one that I'm planning to use in PvP. So all the help that you can give me, it will be much appreciated. I hope you will be there to assist me. And maybe I can get you to play WoW again.
Yeah, like, relying on top decks versus this deck simply doesn't get you anywhere. Why only Z on camera? Are those?
I don't know what it is.
What is AMP troop punch?
Maybe it's a smiley face that doesn't get shown on our channel. We don't have the better Twitch TV.
Yeah.
If those are the smiley faces that you're using. So I'm not very sure. So I'm moving in an ice cube. I feel like that orc from the Carbot animation. That's exactly what I look like.
Yeah, guys, do you watch that videos? Like,
I love them. They're so fun.
I mean, big shout out to them, and they're doing the great work.
They are. Do you guys enjoy Carbot?
It's basically the meme cartoons about all the Blizzard games, and if you played at least a little of that game, you will understand like most of the things.
Yeah.
I like energy drink, but Twitch energy drinks. Ah.
Oh, right. Maybe. Actually, I think I know that smiley face. I don't even know what class this is. Like, I'm just beating it. Oh.
We're gonna skip this song. Oh, this one is chill.
So Death Knight is pretty much immortal, apparently. I'm not.
No, but he has certain time to live.
Yeah, that time was enough.
So far, nobody commented on music.
Guess that's good.
Yeah, does that mean that you're okay with it?
I always find that good. When nobody's saying anything, I'm just like, okay.
It's like ex-Yugoslavian bands, because we have like musicians from all our ex-countries. We are still
listening to them.
It's Stereo Banana.
Oh, right. Yeah, they're nice.
Don't let me blow. And that's basically the only sentence in English in the whole song.
Can't spy. Why can't spy? What have you guys done to
what?
They did something to me and my trash isn't doing it. It isn't working.
Do you hear music? Can they hear music?
Like sort of.
What does that mean?
If they can hear sound.
You should have let me know.
Sorry, I didn't know. I thought I was supposed to have a... No. Not turned off, but like away from this. I'm sorry.
I will turn it up a little bit.
I will check it.
And I need you to tell me if it's too much.
How is Flash Heal uninterruptible? How are you unstoppable?
Oh, nice. Now just go away from that healer and forget that place.
Okay.
I can't even understand it yet, but because it's in Serbian.
Why is Mage?
But imagine that is a rapper that is rapping so fast that you cannot understand the song, but you have to judge whether you like it or not just by the, like, overall things, overall impression how it sounds.
I win. I don't win, we actually lose horribly. That's okay. Yeah, we lose horribly. What
priest,
do I get? I get
priest,
money though.
Priest has a spell that says die horribly at the end.
Well, I was a priest.
The levels are the sound levels okay now?
Yeah, I just heard my
not you, but the music.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we cannot hear her. And what to play now? We can start by doing this. She tried to crawl down unsuccessfully. Okay. Let's just do this and evolve them. Nothing is good. Yeah, basically nothing is good from this. Repent. Nice beat. Yeah, I don't know this song. It's just something. I'll try to find some other music.
Magični rap, dalej wie masturbija tym gram i spali nam swe akcje, reakcje, mogucie sytuacje, dewojaszkie legacje, odbijanie wody, jujoszecie, opijanie, preterywanie, rozwaliwanie, patos i ranie. Dowedem sebeł, tak zwano stanie duchowno, lakszanie, zapret kolony, balie, zapletem se pijali, neosetim pan. Dalej wie masturbija tym gram, zapletem se pijali, neosetim pan. Dalej wie masturbija tym gram.
You can draw a lot of cards. And we're gonna do just that. One, two.
It's a very calm song. I mean, yeah, in a way you could say that it's a girly song, but like, the song is, I don't know, it's quite beautiful. I don't know, what actually disturbs me, it's actually really fun, the band is Disturbed, is that the guy messed with his vocal cords, pulled them out, right? Surgically.
Yeah.
To be able to sing like that, so it's not a natural voice, it's not a voice to it's like an edited voice, and he doesn't use filters, he actually went third. To me, that's creepy. I wouldn't.
I mean, it's dedication.
Yeah, it is, it is. I would never, I don't know, I would never harm my body.
To get better at something, regardless of what it is.
Maybe you could say that for pretty much everything, but I'm kind of against. I think his voice was nice, even without.
I don't know his voice without it, so I cannot judge.
I listened to some songs.
The only bad card for us is Ysir Awakens from this scenario. Why is he telling me it well played?
Maybe he got a big dragon.
He's gonna scream this.
Guys, I don't think I asked you before. What's your favorite food? Maybe it's a cliche question. What do you like to eat? Does somebody like some weird food? Do we have like a weird person?
What?
I mean, do we have someone who likes to eat something weird? Something out of the ordinary. Like, some people like pizza, that's not. There are people who like.
Eating sharks and owls.
Some people like I don't giraffes. Yes, that's
what?
Like giraffes. I mean, like, or bugs or something. Like that would be like out of the ordinary, I guess.
There are
quite a few things that I would consider out of the ordinary.
Yeah, true that.
Gordon Blue. Well,
come on, jugglers.
Very cool the way.
Yeah,
I mean, whatever floats your boat.
I don't know.
I like stale food. Philip makes fun of me because of that all the time. As in, like, I like stale cookies. Like, if I open, for example, a box of, like, I don't know, crackers or sort of, I don't know, any kind of cookies, I kind of like them after a few days.
Nothing weird because barbecue all the way, but when I say barbecue, it's not that thing they do in USA. You're gonna help me here. I don't know how they do barbecue in USA.
Well, they barbecue as if you have a barbecue in the yard, and they basically fry. I don't know. What do you do different? Interested in.
Vampy? What is Vampy?
Grumpy, is that like a candy or something? I fell off the parachute. I died. How did I...
How did I die by falling off the parachute? What the hell? That actually happened.
What's Bumpy? I don't know.
I was on the parachute.
My parachute didn't work. It's like one out of a thousand cases where your parachute does not work. Seriously, it did not work. It didn't.
Did gnomes made it?
What?
Probably, but like my parachute failed. You saw me dying there. It is not possible to die if you have a parachute in World of Warcraft, and I just did.
There was no way for me to deattach it.
I don't deattach parachute when I'm in the air. I don't do it. I just don't.
Oh, this is gonna be a good equality. Yep, good equality. Confirmed. The bad thing is that we killed a lot of his stuff, but we can push a little bit for damage.
This is our victory.
I'm gonna check that thing. Oh wow.
Oh. Oh, okay. I get it.
That's a lot of meat.
That's a lot of food. Yeah. When you have a red nameplate, apparently you're a death knight.
No.
No, it's. I'm serious because my glasses actually have different nameplates according to the color.
Yeah,
so yeah, technically it is a definite. I just did not know that. I thought everybody had red, so whenever I would spread, I would just be like, well, I don't know which class this is, so I would like chase them down and never see them cast spells because they don't.
Oh, come on. Like, three AoEs in a row.
Hi! Welcome to stream! Yeah, I guess you saw me posting there, but yeah, we stream together in a way, sometimes.
Anyway,
yeah.
Welcome to stream, and this is my colleague, co-streamer, and wife speaking
Hello.
On the other side through the Discord. Welcome to stream, and yeah, glad you decided to stop by. What's up? Are you playing Hearthstone? What decks do you like?
How was your day?
What is up?
Oh, we're actually winning here.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah, and by the way, she's playing WoW Battlegrounds, so if you hear something that is completely unrelated to everything what we're doing here, that's just WoW.
If you guys
don't like me,
just say the word.
You're not obligated to like whatever I do.
I guess this wolf saved this minion. We still have Mauls. We still have Sunkeeper Tarim. We still have Call to Arms, which I don't know what will pull for that from the deck. We don't have a good way to deal with this. Yeah, we can check. Okay. Yeah, this is like our last board that we can build. So it's final push. We win or we die.
So how come the priest heals but he never casts spells?
How does that work?
Exactly.
Yeah, which priest?
I don't know. How do I make a difference?
Is it the shadow priest?
It did something.
If it's
Shadow did itself, so I'm guessing everybody has that.
I mean, Priest has lifesteal.
What?
The harder he hits you, the more he heals. That's basically the concept
really
of the Priest.
Sucks. That really sucks.
Also, he has absorbs.
I guess I talk WoW at the moment, so if you play WoW, you can listen to it.
I don't really play Hearthstone, but I'll watch anything, to be honest.
I'm glad to have you.
Yeah. It's never too late, yeah.
Listen to
the people from the chat.
That is true.
All of these people are from Hearthstone with a damn good reason.
It's a good game.
It's a lot better than doing Battle Blast.
This guy is unreal.
Yeah, I just killed myself. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. We have people.
What?
I don't know. No, not this.
I did kill the shaman before.
It's like
I'm
random.
Pretty confident.
And now we have ads. Like next 3 seconds.
What do you mean?
Oh, the YouTube ones?
Oh, it's like 2004. Nope. Can I see the list? Because it's playing like Usher and stuff. Like, what the hell? Never trust YouTube when it makes you mix. Yeah, what do we want to listen? Are you for some, I don't know, UKF, drum and bass?
I wish they didn't stun me for seven seconds.
Which class has a seven second stun?
I don't know.
What is that class?
I want to play it.
Oh, Wilkinson and Subfocus.
I wonder what she plays, but at the moment, I'm really sorry to do that, Samir. Like, I wish there was something we could do. Like, sometimes I just feel helpless when I open. I guess that's the deficit. I really wish I was more able to just help out. But I mean, breakups are the way they are. It's like you just have to go through it. Like the only way out is through.
Yeah.
That's the biggest issue with it.
And there is a like trap when you dwell too long on the things that are no longer.
What's gift of the queen? Like I've never seen that spell.
What?
Gift of the Queen.
I don't know.
Apparently it's a thing, which is... What the fuck is a gift of the Queen? I'm gonna have to look that up. Because this is actually the first time ever that we've seen it.
What does the debuff say?
It was just a spell he was casting, but he didn't have to interrupt.
Which class?
Shaman.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Hey guys,
right,
gotta go now. Take care. Catch you later. See you later.
For dropping by. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, no turn one. That's a bad start.
Yeah, I'm getting rewards.
Not the greatest turn two. Either, but we're gonna play. I guess it's harder to remove. Like, he can draw one card, but then he loses fourth, and we invest into letting him draw cards so that we can draw more cards later.
I guess, yeah.
But no, that this is not good. I mean, it's fine, we're spending cards, we have Divine Favor, and he has more ways to draw. I'm really a bit sleepy.
Well, at least Christine.
I'm gonna pretend
that's gold, because I'm not getting
items.
I should be getting it.
Can
I
buy
something?
What?
I will obliterate so I can craft.
Really not sure.
It's like we have a saying
in Serbian for what I'm thinking about doing, and it's
I don't know how to explain it
in English,
but
it's like when you have nothing, or like a little bit of it, you transform it into more nothingness, to just have a little bit of something else that's also nothing in comparison to what you could have had. So,
yeah,
some of you may have understood,
hopefully
laughed about it,
but
yeah, that's the essence.
Okay. Oh, he didn't recognize the threat, the real threat.
All right.
Kills trading into everything
except for that. So where is his dust break?
Good question. Yeah, let's kill everything just in case.
Yeah.
how does it help you if you kill everything? If he stole ducks.
He can play Dragonfire.
I don't think they have it.
Maybe they're...
I don't know. I mean, this way I feel safe. I don't feel safe going straight to face. Okay, we don't care about this in one bit, right?
I guess it depends on whether
it's
or not. Yeah, you don't care about it.
Not one bit.
Like dog woggle, whatever. I actually hate dog woggle.
He's the most stupid dumbass.
I'm doing that, so hating.
We get Wind Fury or plus 3 attack. That's gonna seal the deal. Yeah. Kill the priest.
From what you just said,
I don't think you were the bad guy.
I mean, basically what she did is like there's no excuse. So if I was you, I would probably be really pissed. That would kind of help you. Sometimes it can help you a lot if you realize that you should be mad at something. And when you're mad, it kind of helps you.
Get over certain things.
That's at least what I.
But yeah, I didn't know about that part.
All I knew is, so I had no idea.
See, I died again.
How did that happen? Like, my parachute failed.
I can't be the person who knows how to.
Maybe you cancel it somehow.
No, I didn't. How could I?
Press.
I can't press anything. Get out of the parachute.
I don't know how to get out of it.
I'm gonna test all the buttons that I sometimes press.
Just try not pressing anything.
Well, there is no button to get out of the crypt, so maybe it is like a goblin maid. Maybe there's just like a percentage of times when your parachute will fail.
That could actually be hilarious.
That would be hilarious because it's a freaking battleground. It shouldn't happen.
Oh, this is so nice.
Oh, I hate dying to it.
I hate when I die because of a pet.
Excuse me, you're on fire.
I am completely on fire.
I'm on ice.
What?
I'm on ice.
I'm on fire.
See you guys. Do you enjoy?
I
don't want to be sapped. Oh, hell no. Hell no. How do I get out of this?
Oh,
holy shit.
Let's not play that.
You will get eaten.
I'm sorry.
See you guys. Do you enjoy watching World of Warcraft or listening to it? If you don't like to watch it, maybe you could listen to it rather than watch it.
I can make that happen.
Definitely an option.
Did this guy play like ice blocks just to kind of debate me?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, elements. That's not the way to go. Even I can tell you that.
Sometimes you think that as a mage, you can tap one turn, then next turn, discover something out of the glyph.
You never do.
In theory, you can discover flames, but there's always something that just kind of helps out.
Yeah. I mean, his only job is to kill me, and he's not killing me, so I feel fine. Really do.
Yeah, let's not press except. See? Now it's like. But it did malfunction, I swear it did. I saw it.
Yeah, it was ice block all along.
Is that good or bad?
Well, it debated me a lot.
That's
awesome. Yeah, this is the perfect way to proc the explosive runes. Just one damage and that's all. No minion damage. Just sacrifice that divine shield for it. And we can trade a little bit. Just a little. Maybe we can. Yeah.
Okay, I got
brutally slaughtered there.
Wind Fury seems fine.
No, that's okay.
I understand what you said. If you want to share, I will.
I just didn't want to say anything that you didn't want me to.
So I kind of assumed that's why you spoke it. So I just kind of went
with it because I don't want to discover anything to kind of
be talked about.
I know that.
And I know we don't get to talk a whole bunch. So when you come to stream, I kind of use that opportunity to talk to you as well about.
And rank 4.
Yeah, I can tell that through stream.
And I think we're gonna finish here. We kind of climbed one rank. That's fine. and we did it with like only two lost games.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I mean this deck works, and it proves to be one of the most consistent decks.
Pretty nice.
Like your win conditions are just piling on, and the moment your opponent cannot clear your board, your power deck goes through the roof, and you close the games. Yeah, by that being said, no, not this. I wanted to show you this. Yeah, we managed to clear two of our quests, and also almost played the whole Stable Master bunch by just playing Direwolf Alphas. I'm glad that I was able to stream for you guys, and hopefully I will do this more often now.
Yeah, I wanted to say bye as well. Tomorrow I will stream, of course, and sorry for not streaming today. I'm actually feeling a bit funny today, and I'll tell you tomorrow about it. Definitely, we'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna continue with my dungeon runs. I still have not finished them, so if you're up for some dungeons runs and some, well, basically discovering certain tactics to kind of get over that whole thing, you're more than welcome to come over and discover that with me as well. So I will see you tomorrow, and maybe we'll see you too, who knows. So